as far as Canelo versus Triple G, what do you think about it?
Canelo versus Triple G.
Looks like the rematch is going to happen possibly.
That, you know what? I was expecting a better fight. It was a close fight. Could have went either way. Depends on who you ask. But I think that they both respected each other a bit too much. And that's all, that's what happens. But each fighter has to fight with conviction, more conviction.
Tank Davis were to fight Lomachenko, how would you see that fight?
Tough fight against, tough call. I mean, it's, there's a lot of fighters, there's a lot of fights out there that should be made. Without saying.
We're coming right back here to
home. Okay.
Why was it so important for you to host another annual event?
Well, it's very dear to my heart. And until we find a way to knock out diabetes, I'm not going to stop. And I thank Oscar and Golden Boy Promotions because they put on great fights and the fans love it. And it generates not just more interest, but more fights.
How big is it just to know that another Hall of Fame fighter like Golden Boy, like Oscar De La Hoya, is here to support your cause? How important is that to you?
It's very important, and you know what? Every time Oscar's able to do this for me, we shake hands. And maybe, Oscar, we should fight each other, and all the proceeds goes towards diabetes. I'd rather do it this way. Get what I said.
Final question. What are you expecting from tonight, from the boxing event?
Again, always, Oscar's fighters are always in there to entertain and to win. That's what makes a good fight.
Thank you, sir.
Thank you, Ben. Thank you.